Are you feeling overwhelmed and stressed? Are you looking to find a way so that you can come out of your stress and negative zones and create a very, very happy life for yourself? Yes, that all is very much possible. My name is Simi Arora and I'm life empowerment coach and strategist working with multiple people around the world and trying to help them create a very stress-free and empowered lifestyle. And today I'm going to give you the 4 key tips that you can use in your life and start your journey of living a very, very stress-free life. The first most important key is to unwind on a daily basis. And most of us take this for granted. In our busy lives, we don't know where to stop. And it is so very important for you to come home or go anywhere which helps you detaching from the things that you have been doing the whole day. And this also includes probably working out and, you know, spending time with your family or anybody who's really making you happy. This also could mean, you know, participating in some of the activities, your hobbies, or any kind of mental and physical work which is overwhelming you with positive emotions. Point number 2, yoga and breathing exercises. It is scientifically proven that yoga and breathing exercises can really help us calming down our nervous system, relaxes our muscles, and deeper breathing can provide more oxygen to our cells, which is crucial for us to calm down and build a very stress-free life. So if you have never experienced it, I would highly recommend you to go and do some yoga exercises, maybe with a group of people or maybe alone at home. There are so many YouTube links right now which are available for you to use. And it is going to really make a big difference because anything that you do physical with your body also affects your mind. Point number 3 is be mindful about your stress. Most of the times we are not even aware of our stresses. We don't even know why something is happening in our body, in our mind. We don't even know that we are under the effect of stress. So if you are feeling some uneasiness in your body, if you're feeling there are some issues which are newly born in your system, like you can have some situations where your hair are falling, where your digestive issues are coming up, where your skin is actually changing, or any kind of physical issues like headaches and high blood pressure, or, you know, it could be like severe issues like anxiety or panic attacks, then you know that there's something wrong and you want to fix it. Accepting the fact that you have anxiety or stress can actually let you, you know, let that come to your conscious mind from your subconscious mind, and then you can really take an action. So the 4th point is saying no to the things that you don't feel aligned towards. There are many times in life we do things to please others and we are not happy doing it, and that causes us additional stress in our life. Probably you're going to remember a situation, a person, or an activity you never wanted to be a part of, but you did in order to fit in order to please others, or in order to really do not create any kind of problem between you and the other person. But at the end of the day, you have to understand the other person is going to only respect you when you start to respect yourself. So you have to stand up for yourself. You have to recognize your true worth. You have to recognize the values and beliefs that you have about yourself and the visions of your own life. So you can create a very powerful life. You can create a very stress-free life for yourself. So next time when you feel that you're not aligned towards something, you don't want to do that activity, or you don't want to be in a certain situation, then say no. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this was valuable to you, and I'm sure you're going to try some of these tips and try to make your life really stress-free, because we don't deserve to live a stressful life. And I wish the best for you. Stay empowered, stay healthy. Thank you very much.